jaw saw. Whether it's cutting, pruning, low-hanging branches or higher branches, the jaw saw does it with perfection. The fully enclosed bar and chain provides greater user safety. It has a patented auto-tension system which sets the proper tension. The steel teeth hole work in place while cutting for greater stability. The blade housing allows for safer and easier cutting directly on the ground. It has an automatic chain oiler with oil level indicator, which helps to extend the life of the bar and the chain. It cuts or trim materials up to 4 inches in diameter. It has a powerful and lightweight max lithium battery which offers superior performance. Draw slide jig. This tool allows to install door slides with great ease. It has a fully enclosed bar and chain which provides great user safety. Its patented auto tension system sets the proper tension, and steel teeth hold the work in place while cutting for greater stability. The blade housing allows for safer and easier cutting, which happens directly on the ground. It has an automatic chain oiler with oil level indicator, which helps to extend the life of your bar and chain. Please do not forget to like and share this video. Do subscribe to our channel to get your regular dose of interesting information on cool inventions. Click on the bell icon to get instant notifications about our videos. QUADSAW. This machine allows you to make a perfect hole every time. It has a set of 5 blades which are interchangeable, so you can easily switch between single and double socket sizes. It can cut holes to the standard size of a single 75mm into 75mm and its double 75mm into 135mm UK sockets. Molds are being developed to fit the standard electric and data socket sizes. This machine offers the quickest way to cut a square hole within 30 seconds. This machine cuts cleanly and accurately, and thus it is possible to fit light switches and sockets with great ease. The tool offers greater accuracy as the drill centralizes and stabilizes the QUADSAW. Man saver. It is an easy to use one person fence post driver. It drives T post without bending. It can pound post wherever a hand driver will work. It gives 80 to 85 strokes per minute. This machine runs off of any small air compressor that delivers at least 2.5 CFM at 70 psi. The compact size of the machine makes it ideal for remote locations and tight spots. The compact size of the machine makes it ideal for remote locations and tight spots. Makita AutoFeed Screwdriver. This is a 18-volt LXT lithium-ion cordless AutoFeed screwdriver too. It delivers high performance and a high capacity range in a compact size. The integrated AutoFeed design weighs less and offers more power. It has an extension handle which makes it perfect for decking and subfloor applications. It offers superior fastening speed with 4000 RPM. It has a high collator screw capacity range of 1 to 3 by 4 inches to 2 to 15 by 16 inches. The screw guide prevents screw tip tangling and it can fold against the auto feed housing and thus it can be easily stored. Its reversible belt clip attaches to either side of the tool. The tool is equipped with star protection computer controls which protect it against overloading, over-discharging and overheating. Hilti DX9 deck and DX9 HSN. The DX9 deck is a powerful and a smart stand-up decking tool which boasts of highly advanced engineering. Manufactured by Hilti, it is one of the finest inventions made in the construction industry. These are modern machines that attach horizontal decking into existing structures that prove to be of great utility in the construction process. This equipment has an ergonomically designed handle that gives workers long-term user comfort. It offers superior performance as a magazine can hold up to 40 cartridges and 40 nails. The tool has built-in connectivity with the Hilti Connect app, in which how-to videos and technical support are all available at the operator's fingertips. The DX9 HSN has a fastener shank length of 15 by 16 inches. It has a fastener length range of 1x2 to 1x1x16 inches. The cartridge type is 6.8x11 M40.